murder or other injury, no matter for what cause, committed or inflicted on another, is a crime against humanity. Gandhi, July 20th, 1925.
The core awareness, the vision of the nonviolent person is this human interconnectedness, and I would go beyond interconnectedness even and talk about unity. And ultimately, it leads to the realization that when you injure another, quote unquote, you are injuring yourself. That in reality, in the deepest spiritual reality, there is no other.